dito guys sa Play to Earn na i-share ko po sa inyo ngayon ay pwede tayong mag-invest dito ng 100 game tokens na nagkakalagawin guys ng nasa 2,000 pesos. And meron din ditong 500 game, okay? Then 2,000 game, and then yung pinakamalaki guys, which is yung legendary pack nila, ay nasa 5,000 game po siya. So sa 2,000 pesos guys, pwede kayo maglaro dito sa NFT na to, bagong Play to Earn. And yun nga, pwede na kayo kumita araw-araw. For today's video guys, ay pag-uusapan nga natin tong Play to Earn na si G-Bots, okay? So itong si G-Bots guys, para po siyang si Axie. Dito, pwede tayo maglaro and kumita, okay? Play to Earn. So yung kinagandaan dito guys sa application na to, mababa po yung minimum invest, which is nasa 2,000 pesos lang. Pero nakadepende pa rin yun guys sa presyo ng tokens. Kasi nga, ngayon tumataas yung presyo ng token, no? Kasi dahil nag-release sila itong G-Bots na Play to Earn, no? So itong application guys, our Play to Earn na to, ay makikita nyo dito, G-Bots are polygon based, bali yung network niya guys ay polygon based, ERC721 NFT designed to provide the ultimate play and earn experience, okay? So build and upgrade your crew, join exclusive tournaments and earn tokens on your journey into the metaverse, okay? So dito guys, basahin natin yung kanilang light paper, ayan, tap natin. So makikita nyo, our main goal is to create a decentralized platform that enables players to participate in its success, okay? So players will be able to upgrade their NFTs, so yun, parang accident, play games, stake, and earn rewards. So access exclusively content and VNPs or challenge other players and PB fights within the G-Bot metaverse, okay? So ayan, exciting po yung kanilang ang characters dito kasi nga robotics po siya. Ayan, makikita nyo yung pictures dito, okay? So basically guys, itong G-Bots, hindi pa tayo pwede bumili and makapaglaro kasi nga hindi pa siya totally launch. So makikita nyo dito, the first pre-sales of G-Bots packs is coming on the 2nd of the November. So basically guys, nagbinte na sila dati, no? Yun yung ano, parang pre-sale nila. So swerte nung mga nauna kasi mas mura dun. Okay, so yun, nagbinto sila nung November 2. Okay, so the sale itself is coming on 9 of December. So yun, mas maganda yung mauna tayo guys pagka 9 of December. So the first edition pack opening will happen on 4th of December. Okay. So meron po silang limited packs guys, which is 5,000 within the first edition. Okay. So ngayon guys, paano tayo makaka or paano tayo ma-notify kung dumating yung December 9 para makabili nga tayo agad ng kanilang packs dito. So para ma-notify kayo guys, once na okay na or pwede na tayo bumili ng kanilang packs dito, which is yung mga characters, ayan, maglagay lang po kayo ng inyong email address dito. Okay, then tap nyo lang po yung notify me. Okay, so once na dumating yung December 9 guys, ay pwedeng na kayo bumili dito. Basta pauna lang to kasi nga limited lang yung packs na nandito. Okay, so yan, bali napagaganda to guys kasi meron din siyang staking. Ayan, staking missions, send G-Bots on expedition guys. Then back tayo dun. Ayan. So pwede kayo mag-minad guys ng game tokens nila dito kasi nga staking yan, no? Then dito man, exclusive price, may makikita nyo R8. Bali apat yung application na dito guys, no? So yung una, nagawa natin to nagdati ng review, itong si price up, ayan, si game token. So dito sa game token guys, bali nagbigay sila dati dyan ng libreng game token. So free mining po siya. Ito namang R8 up, bali parang wallet nila po yan. Okay, so then yung ginawa natin ngayon ng guys ng review, itong ang G-Bots kasi nga play to earn po siya. Okay, so dito meron din silang breeding. Yan, parang accident, no? So 1 plus 1 equals 3. Okay, so combine G-Bots to create new NFTs baby bots. Okay, so pwede siyang maggawa ng baby bots, no? So yan, play and earn ETS, okay? So energy tokens, coming soon pa lang yan guys, no? So energy tokens are used for upgrading and breeding and evolving G-Bots. Okay, so gagamitin natin to guys para sa pag-evolve, ayan, pag-upgrade and breeding. So ayan, G-Bots anatomy. Okay, so ito po yung sample animation nila, no? Ayan, so napakaganda guys, no? Okay, so can see, exciting po siya. So hindi siya katulad ni Axie na ganun-ganun lang. So ito siguro parang maganda to, no? And makikita nyo naman dito sa kanilang animation na robotics, no? So ayan, exciting tong laruin, no? Okay, so dito, ito po yung mga strategy guys na pwede yung gawin. Bali attack, defense, and health. Okay, classes, stats, upgrading, energy cores, and then rare distribution. So ito po yung kanilang ano guys, rarities distribution. Bali yung ultimate 1.5%, Mythical 1.5%, Legendary guys 3%, Epic 7%, and then Rare 28%, Common guys 60%. Okay, so yun lang naman guys yung pwede nating gawin dito. Basta mag lang tayo guys, no, maglagay tayo ng email na address natin dito para ma-notify tayo once na na-release na yung packs, pwede na tayo bumili. Ito nga pala guys yung mga packs na pwede nyong bilhin dito, packs, no. So ayan, bali limited lang yan guys, nasa 5,000 po yan. So packs only limited first edition. Okay, so yan, common pack guys, nasa 100 game po yan, pwede nyo po yung bilhin. Okay, then dito yung rare pack nila ay nasa 500 game. So itong 350 guys, yan na po yung ano nung November 2. So yung pre-sale, kaya ganyan yung presyo. Pero yung totoong presyo niya nasa 500 game po yan. Epic pack nasa 2,000 game. Okay, then 5,000 game guys yung legendary pack. Okay. So ngayon, kung gusto niyo po bumili, siyempre kinakailangan niyo muna ng game token dito. So saan tayo makakabili guys ng game token? Okay, siyempre punta lang kayo dito sa Connect Wallet, no. Copy niyo lang po tong link ng website. And then paste nyo po sa mga MetaMask nyo or Trust Wallet. Okay, so if ever man guys na gusto nyo bumili ng packs dito, ayan, nandito tayo guys sa aking Trust Wallet. So paste nyo lang po yung link dun sa inyong DApp. So palitan nyo po yung network guys, kasi nga yung network ng game tokens ay Polygon. So tap nyo lang po itong Polygon. Okay, so ayan, okay, automatic guys, nakakunik na yan. So ngayon, paano ba bumili ng game token? So yung mga available guys na pwede nyo pagbilihan ng game token ay sa Uniswap, ayan, Uniswap, Sushi, and then MEXC, ayan, KuCoin, meron din sa KuCoin, Bitmart, DigiFinex, okay, QuickSwap, and then Kamison. So walang Binance dito guys, no. So ito po yung mga available na pwede nyo pagbilihan ng game token. Okay, so ayan, bali sa Uniswap guys, Ethereum po yung network nya, Sushi, Ethereum din, dito Ethereum din, KuCoin, Ethereum, Bitmart, Ethereum, then dito sa dalawa, ayan, Polygon, then QuickSwap, Polygon din. Okay, so siya nga pala guys, yung presyo ng game token ngayon ay nasa 20 pesos po siya. Okay, so 20 pesos, so yung minimum yun nga dun sa kanilang packs ay 100 game, nasa 2,000 pesos po yan. So yung 350, nasa 7,000, ayan, then 1,000, 20,000, then sa 5,000 naman, which is yung legendary, nasa 103,000 pesos. Okay, so nagbabago tong presyo dito guys, pwedeng bumaba or pwedeng tumaas, no. Parang axie lang, no. Parang axie po siya. So siya nga pala guys, yung partners ng company na to ay maganda, kasi nga yung NASA, so napakalaking company po yan, Manchester City, Guinness World Records, and then Atari. Okay, so then nandito din yung kanilang tokenomics. Ayan, baling total supply guys ng game token ay nasa 3,180,000,000 tokens. Okay, so all minted at once, game tokens will be distributed among 9 main groups. So dito sa 25.28% game operation, 20.5% company reserve, 20% team and advisor, 12.5% marketing and rewards, 11.79% nasa liquidity pool po yan, 5.85% strategic sales, private sales po yung 2.86%, 0.94% community airdrop, and then yung 0.16% nasa public presale po siya. Okay, so nandito din yung kanilang team. Ayan, makikita nyo si Ma'am Buzina Rizab, siya po yung co-founder dito sa application na to, Gbots Game, Arc8, sila po yung may-ari. Okay, so co-founder, CEO. Then nandito din yung kanilang great advisor, si Yatsu, so chairman of the board, Animoca Brands. Okay, so yung mga ibang partners nila guys nandito din. Ayan, pwede nyo pong tignan. Okay, alright, so dito ko lang guys tatapusin yung ating video about dito sa Play to Earn na Gbots, na kung saan ay pinakita ko lang guys kung magkano yung minimum invest dito, which is 2,000 pesos. And exciting tong larong to guys, kasi nga yung makikita nyo naman dito sa kanilang animation, so napakaganda, no. Ayan, napakaganda to guys sa dun sa ibang Play to Earn, dito exciting po siya, no. So I hope makabili kayo lahat. Kung wala kayong pambili, syempre magawa kayo paraan. Okay, so yun. So kung nagustuhan nyo po itong share ko guys na bagong Play to Earn na tinapat naman natin kay Axie, huwag nyo kalimutang i-like itong video. Yan, share sa mga friends nyong walang pang invest kay Axie. Dito lang sila, no. Subscribe dito sa aking YouTube channel, and then yung bell button nyo, huwag nyo kalimutang i-click para updated kayo once na nag-upload ako tungkol ulit dito sa Gbots Play to Earn. Okay, So once again, this is Jay Gadual, and I will see you guys on my next video. Peace out. We'll be right back.